so this would be, I could actually have that red. So it goes from the kind of the 3D to the 2D.
An amazing technique here is putting white on white, because you can really see that difference. That
beautiful nostril. That is a beautiful, deep, big nostril.
Smooth, elegant. You can't even see the brush strokes if you squint really hard.
I'll bet you this is just like Michelangelo felt when he was painting the ceiling of the Sistine Chapel.
It's time for the cow's exam.